guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a Japan haul because I bought a lot. I'm surrounded by bags, and it is clothes, stationery stuff, souvenirs, and all that jazz. So I hope you guys would enjoy this. I have been putting this off since I got home, and I got home like over a week ago now, so hopefully it's not too late to show you guys. Let's start off with the makeup bit. We went into a big center is Danish. And a funny thing about Japan is they are closing your bags with these washi tape, so you can't get into the bags, which I think is very cool. So the first thing I want to show you guys is this BB cream. This is the Maybelline Pure BB Mineral BB Mineral Guard Filter Super Cover. It has so many names. This is the one. I have never seen this before. This is very good. It stays on my skin very well, and not many BB cream does that. But this one is really nice. This is quite yellow toned, so I'm a neutral, so I can get away with it. But if you're really pink, this will be too yellow for you. But it is really, really nice. I have used it for like a week, so I have a decent opinion on it. Some of you guys said that I should try the eyeliners or mascaras. I have way too many eyeliners that I couldn't even justify buying one. So I thought I would buy mascara because I'm running low. So yeah, this is from a brand called Sisan, I think. I have no idea. This is the one. I thought the brush looked okay, nice, that I was going to try it. I heard good things about their mascaras. They should be really waterproof, which is just up my league, so. And then I was running low on my cleansing water. I actually ran out of it over there, so I used this once or twice. This is the Crazy Clear Cleansing Water, non-oil, non-alcoholic, non-paraben spa water. Doesn't sting my eyes, it doesn't burn my face. This is really, really nice. At the first hotel we stayed at, there was a Sarah, very, very close. I picked up a shirt in this khaki color, which I love. This is a very, very wide shirt, so it's kind of baggy, which I prefer my tops to be. I really, really like this. It's very, very basic, so can you see? Then we went into Forever 21 because we went to Shibuya, and that is like a 5-floor Forever 21 there. I have never been to one, so I was excited. I got some earrings too, actually. I found these yellow ones. I thought they were pretty. It is pearls. Can you see that? So I thought these were so cool for summer. I love them. And then I bought these. I really, really like them. Oh, my battery is low. No. And then I picked up a hairband. I love this color. This is like a red rusty color. This. So it's like a hairband. Sits like this. Can you see that? It has a knot. It's really, really nice. I found this blouse. It's very, very nice, very flowy. It has these ruffle sleeves, and it has this pin on the back, so I hope you can get a feeling of how it looked like. And then I found a basic black tee, because the only one I have now, there are holes in it, and I don't want that, so I bought a new one. And then I found this one in the sales section. Some of these were on sale, but I don't remember. This basic gray top. It's very, very basic. I'm very basic with my style when I'm at home. I really, really like this, and it is so soft. And then the main piece, it is this jacket something cardigan. It's like a thicker cardigan. It's almost like a jacket, but not really. It is so nice. So it has pockets, but no buttons, so it can't close, but I don't close any of my jackets, actually. Then we went into another mall and I bought these. So I have a slight obsession with scrunchies because they are the only thing I wear. But I thought these scrunchies was something else to my small collection that I have. These are regular scrunchies and then these are hanging, you know? So when they're on your head, this kind of hangs and flows. Just thought they were pretty, this black and white one, and then this light blue one. And then I bought this hair clip. Let me tell you guys, I have worn this and used this every day since we got home from Japan, and even in Japan in the last few days. So I'm so obsessed with this guy. I have even preferred this over my scrunchies, and that says a lot. Let's take some stationery. I went to one of the most well-known stationery stores, Loft. So I'm going to charge my battery and then I will be right back. I changed another camera, so if it's different, that's why. So the first thing I got was some sticker sheets. I mainly got bullet journal stuff. So if you're not into stickers, I'm sorry. The first thing I got was these hearts, but they are so nice. And I'm looking forward to use these for February because I think that is the most common month to use hearts because of Valentine's Day, even though we don't celebrate it in Denmark. Then I found some sticker sheets with French bulldogs. And fun fact about me, I'm obsessed with everything French bulldog, but I love them, so they are so nice. I love them. Then I got some loose stickers and I also got a French bulldog one here, and then I got some with seashells, unicorns, swans, castle, flamingos, stuff like that. They are so pretty. These are see-through with some iridescent and gold shine glitter to it, and the same with these ones, which is lemons and fruits and drinks and very summery stickers. On the back you can see the different kind, and these are not see-through, but there are some silver lining shine glitter something on them. And then I got a loose sticker for my laptop because as you can see it's very bare, so I got a French bulldog to sit on there for fun. And it is so cute. Then I got two washi tapes. So the first one is French bulldog. I need to do a theme with just French bulldog, I think, because I have so much. This is French bulldog with cameras and a coffee grinder and coffee cups. And they are so cute. And this one was very, very nice because I bought this in Kyoto. And Kyoto is one of the biggest cities in Japan. And this masking tape, washi tape, is original from Kyoto, which I thought was very, very nice. And I got it with this very beautiful pattern on it. I don't know how I'm going to flip it, but it's so beautiful. It's kind of like flowers and knots in different colors, like brown, red, and blue. We went to Big Camera two times, and they come in these bags right here. First of all, I got this notebook, and it is a WhiffArt Merman, I don't know, notebook, and I thought it was so nice, and it is made in Japan as well. It is a watercolor paper notebook, so the pages are thicker, and I thought I would make a journal for when we were in Japan because I have a lot of tickets for museums and chapstick inserts, you know, so I could tape them in or glue them in and write something about that day we used them and stuff, because I have a lot of thoughts I would like to write down, and maybe I can use some of the stickers I have bought over there. So yeah, that is what this is for, and I love the color. It is so beautiful, and I love that it can be tied, so it's not that easy to get into. And then I got these two, and they are kind of stickers and kind of washi tapes at the same time. It is on a washi tape roll, but they are actually individual stickers. So this one is with roses, and I thought it was so nice. And this is all the ones that come in. And then I got this leaf one, and then I got these highlights. It is a Tombow Code highlighters. I think it is a 5-piece one. Thought they were really nice. And then these pencils that I thought was really, really nice. I love writing with these instead of a regular pencil. So yeah, I got this in a pink one and a green one. I got some more stickers, and I got a sushi one with some vegetables as well. But I thought this was going to be very nice for the diary I want to make. And then I have one with, I don't know what they're called, but with temples and shrines and lanterns and ninjas and samurais and sumo something. Wishless, I think they're called. They're so cute. So I got those, and there are like 280 in these, so I can fill that up in my journal as well. Then I got this. It is galaxy themed. I just did a galaxy theme in my bullet journal, and if I wanted to do it again, I would love to use these because they are so cute. I love them. And then I got this pen. This is so cool. This is a pen that can erase itself. Because it is ink, but this is an eraser up here, so that's just awesome. And then I chose this one because it has 4 colors in it, so it's not just a black pens that can erase itself. So I thought this was very, very cool that it was a 4-in-1. And then I bought this one. This is a sticky notes case. This is so cute. So it opens up right here. It is silicone, so it's not a hard case or anything. They're so cute. And then the sticky notes fit into this one right here. And there are like bears and pandas and cats, pigs on it here down here. And I thought I would buy the sweetest cover I could find. It is Pucky. Pucky is amazing. It's like a salt pretzel with chocolate on it. It's more like a cracker, like, but it is in these sticks right here, and this is strawberry flavored, and it is amazing. I haven't gotten into this package yet, but now that I have showed you guys, maybe I should. And I got the big size, and I was very excited when I found them. So we went to Universal Studios, and we went to the Jurassic Park, and we went into the flying dinosaur. So Jen got this image, which I hate, but that's the fun part. And it does like this. It is so crazy, but yeah. Jen thought it was awesome, and this the flying dinosaur ride, it drove so fast that I couldn't have my eyes open. So in the photo, I had my eyes closed and I was like this. It was so fun. So fun. But I looked like an idiot in every single photo. And then we went to Harry Potter World. Of course, that was my favorite part. And yeah. So we went to the gift shop, I think it was, and we got this flavored beans, Betty Buds every flavored beans, and I'm so excited. And I love the part in the Harry Potter movie where Dumbledore tasted one and he thought he was going to get a caramel when he got an earwax. So I thought this was so fun. And then we went to Ollivander's because I was promised a wand. And I got one, and I'm so excited, and I thought the packaging was very cool itself, so I didn't throw that out. I'm kind of nerdy when it comes to that. And I didn't know what kind of wand I was supposed to get, because I didn't do my research beforehand, like a true Harry Potter fan. So I got my favorite character, and that is Luna Lovegood. And I love her, she's so amazing. It is this one. Right here. It has like a flower on the end. Just really, really nice. I love it. I really, really love it. But yeah, I'm so excited. Then I got a few of these. So it was insanely hot and warm in in Japan. I preferred this in the beginning over a standard one, you know? What are they called? I have a brain fart at the moment. But this was really, really pretty, so this is going to be like decoration. Wow, words. So this has geisha on it, and it is so pretty with the cherry blossoms as well. On the same market, I bought this one for decoration. I haven't even seen it since. It comes with an elastic band. Wow, words. So it is a bright blue one with a shrine, a geisha, and then it's some cherry blossoms over here and a Mount Fuji. And it has silver sparkle glitter on it, and it is so pretty. It is so hot today. Then we randomly stepped into a small supermarket and we found this one. I found this very, very cheap. This was like 1,000 yen maybe, and this was like 100 yen. It has the Mount Fuji on it and some trees, and I thought it was very pretty, so I used this for the last few days we were there. And on that market we picked up some magnets, because every time we are in another country we pick up a magnet for that country. So we bought these three magnets that was going to show everything that we have seen. There are some shrines on it, they are beautiful, and I really, really like these. And then we bought this. So this is a roll. Look at it. It is so pretty, can you see? We are planning to do an office when we move house, and I thought this was going to be so nice in the office. So it's Japan, Mount Fuji, all the shrines we have seen, and a geisha, and then Japan in the bottom. I love souvenirs because it's going to be reminding me of the place that we visit. We don't really buy that many souvenirs from a place, but we thought Japan is not a place you go to every day. So that's why we bought a lot of souvenirs over there. We don't eat that much sushi, but we do eat some. So we picked out one each. John really, really liked his dragons, so that is why he picked these ones. And then I picked this one. These are with owls, and I love owls. They are so beautiful. We went to see a temple, and at that temple there was like a gift shop. So we bought a small magnet, this one, and it has the golden temple, I believe, and a geisha, and we actually saw that. And then John got a new keychain for his car keys and keys in general, and he thought this was so nice. And this is actually the shrine we saw. It is the Michi shrine, and this is this small emblem something, I can't remember the exact words, but this is going to keep us safe when we are driving in our car, and that means a lot to me because I have a slight trauma. Yeah, I'm very scared if he just drives a little bit crazy, so this is very important to me. Let's just say it like that. And then we visit the Golden Temple. Wow. And we bought two more of these. So this is for December, and that is for my birthday month, and this is for good luck. So I thought this was so cute. It has a small bell in it and this small pouch. I just love it. It is so cute. And this is for dreams come true. This one. And I really need some luck because I'm not very lucky at the moment, so I thought I needed some good luck for my dreams to come true, because I could really, really need that. I have a vision that I wanted to use for postcard for something from Japan. So the first one is these Fuchsia, what are they called? We saw these red gates up a mountain. We climbed that mountain, I'm so proud of myself. And we saw the Golden Temple. We saw a lot of geishas over there, and then I got one of Japan itself. Yeah, and then we got this kind of plate. It is so beautiful, so I hope you can see how pretty it is. And then it is going to be standing on this one right here, so like this, you know. I'm not going to do it right now because I'm sitting down and I don't want to drop it. So then I bought a cup, a mug, but it is something I always get when we are traveling. So I got one of the Golden Temple, which I'm very, very excited about. Tried sake, and if you don't know what sake is, it's like a really, really strong alcohol that you're going to enjoy either hot or ice cold. And I tried both variations, and I hated it, and I now know that my gag reflex, they are working. Let's just say it like that. So he was obsessed with this set, and it is this, the one that I'm matching the cup. I don't know if you can see it. I'm afraid to drop it because it's so pretty, but it is the same kind of style as the mug I have gotten. I hope you can see it. I hope you can. That's everything for this haul. I hope you enjoyed. I hope it wasn't like an hour long. I have filmed forever, I think. Please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any videos. I'm going to upload my vlog soon. Sorry guys, I just want to have something filmed before I upload those. I hope you can bear with me, and I really hope to see you around on my channel. I would love to hang out with you guys and chat with you in the comments. Please take care until my next video, guys. Bye!